I'm going to win this fight with Cain Baskerville as that little boy. Personally, Brock Lesnar, I'm going to win because I'm better than you. Almost in every single way. Okay? Really.
You don't have a chance, Mexican.
Okay, you listen, Brock Lesnar. I am better than you in every single way. Okay?
I'm going to beat that boy.
I am better than you because I've been in ACF longer than you have ever been. I'm a better MMA fighter than you, Brock Lesnar.
I have been training to be led up to this moment.
Kurt Angle, I'm going to kill you! I have been champion, unlike you, Bill Goldberg, because you suck. I am a better technical fighter than you have ever been, okay? Somebody's going to die! Somebody's gonna die, Kurt Angle, because I am going to murder you. You feel like you're gonna murder me? Well, you'll see when I'm standing on top of you while you're knocked out in that octagon. Hello.
Oh, I'm John Laurinaitis.
And I'm Chad Nesterton.
And right now, welcome to ACF. People are coming into the arena to see the fights we have for you tonight.
We have Bill Goldberg versus Kurt Angle right now.
And we also have Brock Lesnar going against Cain Baskerville.
But Goldberg is coming out right now, a man who has spoken Kurt Angle before. And, well, probably heard him too.
And right now, ladies and gentlemen, Kurt Angle is coming out.
Kurt Angle is a WWE superstar, but still a really big MMA fighter. I mean, he's a really good fighter during the ACF.
Obviously, this man would be able to be a good fighter in the ACF.
And, Kurt Angle ready to touch the gloves. Ah, but Goldberg just turns his back.
Goldberg is a very rude man.
Kurt Angle takes off the shirt. And Kurt Angle with the back suplex.
Kurt Angle sends him down. A shot to the face. Bill Goldberg is bleeding.
I hope he's okay. Bill Goldberg took him down, knee to the face, punch to the face, he's now bleeding.
And ladies and gentlemen, Kurt Angle got him down for the ankle lock. Will he tap?
Will Bill Goldberg tap? He's tapping! He's tapping!
Ladies and gentlemen, this match has just ended. Kurt Angle has just won.
I can't believe it, ladies and gentlemen. Now he's going out to celebrate with the audience,
really,
I guess.
These people are behind him.
I'm going to be out of action in ECW for a little while, because I had a match with sickness, and I might have sprained my leg, so, yeah.
Right now, we are going to have Brock Lesnar going one-on-one in the octagon with Cain Baskerville. And as you can see, people are building in now. They're starting to get in, and it is packed in here. I think everybody's already in here.
As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, they're all here to see Brock Lesnar and Cain Baskerville. This is going to be a huge fight for the ages.
I can't wait to see this. Here comes Brock Lesnar.
I cannot wait to see Brock Lesnar try to win in this match.
And here comes Cain Baskerville. I just can't wait to see who's going to win it.
I know what's going to happen here. Cain Baskerville is taking off the shirt. Brock Lesnar taking off the shirt.
And, now they're going to touch gloves here.
And Brock Lesnar touches the gloves. What a show of respect by Brock Lesnar. And the shot to the face. The other shot. And then Brock Lesnar with the elbow to the gut. and a nice takedown by Lesnar. Punches to the face. Cain Velasquez is bleeding.
In a shot there, two shots by Cain Velasquez. Brock Lesnar bleeding. Brock Lesnar with the reversal. And Cain Velasquez with that backflip kick. Oh my god, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back.
See, not you call yourself a culture. We're gonna talk about the things that fire you up. Because it is wrestling. Everyone is coming down, not wearing a crown. Talk about it. Yeah, we're gonna talk about it. Talk about the things that really fire you up. And because it is wrestling. Everyone is coming down, not wearing a crown.
And we are back. We're about to find out who won the fight. And Cain Velasquez just won.
Cain Velasquez just won the UFC fight. Well, good night, ladies and gentlemen, from ACS.